Starting off, my videos were shaky, noisy, and I had bad transitions. Sometimes even all three of those at once. As I progressed, my videos became more clear, more focused, and my transitions were better. I was able to capture the clips I wanted. I was even able to learn how to create effects during shooting instead of post, like making this glass look like it actually broke. I worked on my lighting a lot. In this interview, you can see how bad the lighting is. But in this one, I made sure it was a lot better. I also changed the way I positioned people. While filming this, I was able to get more people involved.
Gabby, I told you to pay attention!
And I felt more involved myself. I also learned how to film more B-roll. How to get the right shots to make videos look aesthetically pleasing. With photography, I was able to learn how to get enough detail into the picture without over-editing. I got better at doing portraits. I was also able to get my focusing better and how to edit better. I also realized that I like taking pictures at night with bright lights rather than taking pictures during the day with the natural light.